sir, are you okay? If you're out for a walk and you come upon somebody that, such as Todd, has had a hand injury because of a skill saw, we want you to know just the basics. We're at the corner of Ash and Wilkes Avenue. We follow the ABCs. So A stands for alerting somebody. Almost everybody nowadays has a phone. You want to take out your phone. You want to know where you're at. We have a gentleman that's cut his hand severely and blood is pouring out. B for bleeding. We want to look at this bleed. We want to see exactly what it looks like. And most importantly, is that bleed spurting, which would mean that it could be a very bad bleed. That person could have a lot of issues very quickly. And thirdly, we want to compress, control that bleed. We want to stop the bleed. So we can use that, as Todd has already done, with wound compression, or we can utilize a tourniquet, as you see here. We have found that outcomes are much more improved when we can, as civilians, apply simple, basic stop-the-bleed mechanisms. How are you doing?
It hurts.
Ambulance will be coming.